that. This petition going on that, and if I get a second, I'll elaborate.
All right, motion and a second to deny. Discussion, please.
I have a problem. I've never in my history, trying to sit council, that I ever objected to the voters making a decision on the issue. The problem I have with this is that a lot of people was hoodwinked and signed this petition. And hoodwinked means they fooled you, they misled you, that's what that means. I have a problem with some questions about the verification of the signatures. I have a problem with, I can't see anything that this consolidation going to help our children. There's too many questions left out there that is unanswered. And they are asking us to buy pigs in the sack. You don't know what that means. You don't know what you get. The city, Board of Education has worked hard to try to educate our kids. It has improved over the years. And this group that wanted to said to us that our school system is second-class and needed to merge with the county in order to improve it. Well, all over the country, in Georgia, our school system had some issues. When we passed the last school splash, they are planning on building a new school out in the south in a town to replace our fees. You consolidate, that's the end of it. Now, I agree that the kids is the most important. But let me tell y'all guys, not everybody on this committee, but that their hidden agenda of these, some of these committees that spending thousands of dollars, their next move is for consolidation of the city and the county. Now that's the hidden agenda. That's not everybody that's on there, but that's the hidden agenda. And most of us understand that, but most people scared to say it. But that's what the hidden agenda. We have need. Maybe 18 years ago, I asked former Councilman Bernice Williams, he has a good thing. We have veto in Calumet Garden. And the need was to discuss consolidation. And the reason it was looked into and what moved forward, because they didn't see how they could consolidate the school system, or you had to do the school system before you could do the city and county. Okay? And so they soon find out, and next thing we find out, that it wouldn't be no cheaper. We checked around with several of the communities that had consolidated, and we found, and they told us that, you know, some told us if they could do it over, they would undo it. So I appreciate what George is saying, and I understand that, but in my heart, I cannot vote for this. And I have a choice of how I vote and how I represent my community. And I've heard from a number of individuals in my district and around the town talking about this. And I've talked to a number of them that signed the petition and didn't know what they were doing.